Hi, and welcome to this introduction video for playing at shogi.se. We start by making our first move. It's play pawn 276. We press test send, and when we see that the move is correct, we enter our password and send the move. Now it's player 2's turn. He play pawn 234. He make test send and test the move, and when it's correct, he do send the move, and they become got the confirmation screen. Oh, we made a mistake there. We see it's a mistake, so we do reset everything and test send and start it all over. We want to test the take the other bishop and promote it. So we do it and confirm by enter our password. Player 2 takes back with the silver. He first tests the move. It seems to be correct. Enter his password and send it to player 1. Now should we look at the flash viewer in the bottom of the board. We can replay the game here, see all moves. We can reverse the board. We can enter the free mode, where we can do some testings, like dropping a bishop, moving pieces, like this. And when we finished, we can leave the free mode. But we want to drop the bishop. And it seems to be correct. So we go up to our main board again. We drop the bishop. Test the move and see if it looks correct. And then we send it. So that's basically how to play at shogi.se.